And thus began a rich and inspiring history which has brought Detroit to its finest hour, the today of which we are a part. Yes, Detroit is enjoying its finest hour. There is a renaissance, a rebirth in the city. There's a newness in Detroit.
How it started off was, I originally was producing everything myself, and Delicious Vinyl came to me with tracks that my brother made way back in from 95 to 98. And at first they were going to do a compilation album with various artists that work with my brother. And like, he basically at some point, like, he actually heard my music and he had me perform at this club, which just happened to be on my brother's birthday on February 7th, 08. And pretty much after my performance, he came up to me like, yo, why don't you just do the whole album? So it kind of started like that. So it was definitely a blessing in disguise how it happened. And as far as the album musically, it's kind of like hip-hop soul. It's a mixture between, you know, a little hip-hop, a little R&B, just because, like, first of all, I've been writing all my life, so I've always been writing raps and stuff too. But, like, on the other hand, I'm a singer-songwriter too, which I'm going to start going in that direction of my career. Actually start on my second album, which I just pretty much got the roughs of it finished. So, yeah, definitely on the Yancey Boys album, a really good soulful vibe, something you could listen to from start to finish and get the whole house clean, like something inspirational. Yes, I work with Guilty Simpson on one track, another artist from Detroit, Afion Crockett, who's actually a comedian and an actor over in the States. And I also work with Debbie Nova, a very talented singer-songwriter. I met her out in L.A. Actually, I met her the same day that I got the deal for the album. So she's a really talented singer. She has a really beautiful voice. And I did a song with her called Sounds Like Love.
Listen to this and tell me what it sounds like. Stimulating sound bites while I seize firmly those hips. Moving closer and closer to those lips. I hear you shout my name while the blood runs through my veins. This inherited musicality that helps soothe your pains. What a perfect composition that we've arranged. There is no competition when it comes to me and you making love. For sending me this angel with someone I gotta thank above. But this uniquely distinct creates love. Unselfish, benevolent, patient love. How you arouse my senses is flawless. You finish my sentences with a finger to my lips. I can't explain how much I love this.
Music making love in harmony. My melody and your energy. Sounds like sweet and soul. Sounds like ba-da-da-oo-ah.
As soon as you put on the album, the first track is timeless. And that track is all singing. And it was actually the original title of the album. And we just changed it to Yancey Boys because the president, he was saying, like timeless is cool too, but I think he was thinking the album was a lot more than just timeless. And, you know, it kind of worked out better too as Yancey Boys because it's pretty much just me and my brother. Like, my brother, all the production, and me, all the writing, and singing and all the vocals. So it worked out pretty good. I was brought up on so many different types of genres of music that I never listened to one specific genre. But as far as hip-hop alone, definitely growing up, it was so fresh and fun. And I just remember the energy of, like, just parties. And, you know, nobody would just be standing on the wall. Like, people would really be on the dance floor having a good time. And, you know, like, that's definitely a vibe that, you know, I want to try to bring back. Not saying that's not out there. There's a lot of artists out there bringing that vibe, but I love contributing to that vibe. And, you know, it's just fun to see people, to be able to put on a record and just, you know, see the whole vibe of the club change and bring some positivity into people's lives. My family, like, pretty much my dad and my mom both, like, sang in an a cappella jazz group. So, like, my dad, he played upright bass and piano, so it's like I came up around a lot of jazz. So early on, it was Manhattan Transfers, Four Freshmen, Sam Cooke, Al Green, Marvin Gaye, MJ, Prince, Stevie. So it was like a lot of soul music that I was brought up on. So you'll definitely hear it when you listen to the album. A lot of soul.
Thank you.
Well, definitely, Amy Winehouse is one of my favorite artists, especially me coming up on in a jazz background. And another thing, when I listen to her music, I kind of hear, you know, like the Motown sound from back in the day a little bit when I listen to her sound. So I connect with her, so much. And I say Amy Winehouse, James Morrison. I'm trying to see, as far as like songwriters, actually Carrie Hilson is a really good songwriter. I really like her as a songwriter. I'm trying to see, there's so many artists I listen to. I'm trying to see Senno Gold, I like her. There's this group that Star Trek put out, Chester French, you know, they have some really, really dope music. It just takes me back. And I don't know, it's a lot. I listen to so much different music. It's hard to name everything at once, but definitely, recently in the past 2 years, like Amy Winehouse is definitely one of my favorite artists. Honestly, like anybody, especially in music, when they pass away, definitely people, you know, try to take advantage of that. You know, as with, you know, already MJ, you know, they are already so. You know, I really don't pay attention to that as much. I just try to focus on my craft as much as I can and just continue to keep moving forward. Well, at the end of the day, you know, like I said, one thing's, you know, the work ethic. You gotta, you know, it takes a lot of hard work, you know, because it's more than just talent. You know, it's hard work and, you know, really learning your craft and going back to the basics so that, you know, you have that foundation behind you more than just like, okay, this was my gift, but like you really been working hard in your craft and to continue to keep moving forward. And, you know, in my mind, I just feel like if I inspire one person, then I'm successful in my career. And it's more about, for me, having a long-lasting career than just, oh, now I'm on top. Because it's like the faster, I don't know, it's just like, for me, I'd rather have a long-lasting career than have a quick one hit and then I'm out. But definitely, I will say that radio is an important part of breaking new artists and stuff. And, you know, if you're going to play the game, it's, you know, certain rules you got to play. Rules you got to go by if you want to play the game. But there is a way to, you know, do music that you like and still get to play and, you know, be happy with the music that you're making. It's just, you know, it takes a lot of hard work. But definitely, you know, as I heard Prince say, you know, if you could do it with a mic and a spotlight, then you should have a long-lasting career. And, you know, that's what I'm gonna try to do myself.
Listening, yo, are you listening? Yancey Boys, are you listening? It's K Boys, are you listening? You know, JD, are you listening? You know, Shay Rock, are you listening? Yo, P. Simpson, are you listening? Yo. It's time for vacation. Style's outdated. About to send these hating hyenas on hiatus. Blazing these in the goods, hybrids and sativas. You check the cleavage of these rocks way harder than her tits. It's just as fake as her lips, as long as they pay her attention. A rap's straight third dimension, eye mask. Niggas hurt but didn't listen. Your girl is my witness. She came in the living room while I was puffing my brains out. And she started sucking me down while I watch my favorite sitcom. Why are people so slow with it? Are you people listening? You see how I'm flipping this? What color is that? It's called originality. Cali weed, it gotta be grown naturally for me to grind it and roll it. Now I can't control it. Backstage smoking with MJ and Otis. A naked lady on the couch. Does anybody notice?
This is Illa J representing the Yancey Boys, and you're checking out Cold Emphasis Vision. Let's go.
Timeless, everything is time, just keep on moving. I just keep on moving. Life just keep on moving. Keep on moving. Life just keep on moving. Keep on moving. Timeless.